There's a solar eclipse happening right now, and if you look carefully at the shadows, you can see what looks like little crescent moon shapes. That is right there. That is the moon casting a shadow on the sun. And it's only a partial annular eclipse, so it's not going to achieve totality in that brilliant beauty. But that's what we're seeing right now.